When the 8th Army needed Jap civilians to help them out in our occupation, they called on native doctors to administer DDT under the supervision of our men to stem a potential typhus epidemic. Japan became a country of filth during the years she tried to wage war on us, and disease is still a threat to our occupation troops. Dusting like this goes a long way in checking disease, and the labs are them. The children don't seem to mind the powder either. It's one time Uncle Sam doesn't have to say, "Pardon our dust."